One more thing about Agassi and Sampras, their playing styles contrasted so much. Sampras was the epitome of the serve and volley, and Agassi was the best returner in the world. That made that matchup super exciting. I think also their personalities. Agassi had that flair, he had the crazy hair, he wore the jean shorts. Sampras was more calm, more composed. It's kind of what you had with Nadal versus Federer, the fire and the ice. And that's what everybody wants to see in a rivalry.